Hey everybody, I'm sure you've heard about what's already transpired in Atlanta a few days ago. There's just a couple of questions that I want to see answered in the course of the investigation. So in my former life, I was the commanding officer of the Bronx Cold Case Squad. And, you know, when we looked at a case, we wanted to see if there was any connections, right? Anything that could connect it to any other case, because quite often those cases could hold keys to the answers. So was there another victim that was related to this individual? Was there a phone number, a cell phone number? Was it evidentiary, right? Ballistics were recovered that matches something that we find at the scene. These are all important things that we need to do and make sure it gets done. I'd like to see the police department come out with it, but also for members of the media to ask these kinds of questions. So the three things that I want to see answered in the course of this investigation. The first one is, are there any open homicides in around the area that of Asian women of where this guy lived, right? Whether or where he lived or where he currently lives. That's an important thing. The second thing would be, are there any unidentified human remains found in and around where this suspect lives? Also very important, specifically if they're from Asian descent, we want to know if there's some sort of connection. Maybe NAMIS, right? The National Missing Unidentified Person System can help us identify them with the local ME or coroner. That's something that we need to know. And the third thing is about missing persons. Are there any Asian females that have been reported missing over the last, year or so that in and around the area where this suspect lived, whether, before or after? And it's important that we find out if they're still open. And if they are, we need to take a harder look at them for sure. All right, you guys might have some other questions or other comments. That's fine, just leave them below and maybe we can have a discussion on what else needs to be done. But I'd like to see those three things answered. All right, folks, thanks for listening and we'll talk to you soon.